Hello, my name is Kator. This is a 100 book challenge. Today I'm going to read you Cheer Up Chuck. Chuck was bored. He had done his morning workout 3 times. What could he do next? What were the other birds up to? Bom was still asleep. Matilda was cooking. The 3 little Blues were playing a ball game, but it was a game for free. No one wanted Chuck's help. Red was looking after the nest. "I'm bored, Red," said Chuck. Do you think the pigs will come to snatch our eggs for King Pig? If they do, I can help you scare them off." "Shh," said Red. "You'll upset the eggs. Go away and play." So Chuck shut off. Chuck landed on a beach. He looked about for pigs, but there were no pigs. There was no one there. Chuck sighed. "Oh, I just want something to do," he said. Then Chuck saw that something had washed up on the beach. "What's that?" he said. He went to have a good look. It was a rod. I could catch things with this," said Chuck. "I could catch some treasure. That would be interesting." The first thing Chuck caught wasn't treasure, it was an old wheel. That's no use to me," said Chuck. He threw the wheel on the beach behind him. There was something else going on behind Chuck. Copal Pig and some of his minions were hiding behind the bushes, but Chuck could not see them. Chuck went on using his rod. 3 of the minion pigs crept off out of behind the bushes. They snatched the old wheel, then crept away again. "I could use that wheel," said Copal Pig. He and some of his minions took it to the birds' nests. The pig wanted to snatch the birds. The birds' eggs for King Pig. But first they would have to scare off Red Bomb. Matilda and the Blues. The old wheel helped them do things. Back at the beach, Chuck had caught something else. It wasn't treasure. Chuck threw it behind him. 3 more minion pigs crept out to snatch it. The minions took Chuck's catch to Corporal Pig. I could use that, said Corporal Pig. He used it to scare the other birds. Chuck's next catch wasn't treasure, it was an old trolley. How could I use that? Sighed Chuck. He wheeled it up the beach, then went back to his rod. The minion pigs crept out of hiding again. Chuck was looking the other way and didn't see them. The pigs wheeled the trolley away. Corporal Pig put the trolley to good use. Look out, birds, said Red. Pig on wheels coming our way. At the beach, Chuck threw down his rod. I'm still bored, he sighed, and I haven't seen so much on this as one pig. All morning, I'm going back to find the others. When Chuck got back to the nest, he was upset by what he saw. What? How? When did? He said, what, how, when did, he said, looking about. Chuck's morning had been boring, but the other birds had a very interesting time. I hope you like my video.